about your dreams?
I've never heard this question before. There are dreams in me. I don't want to talk about it. If they come true, I will tell you this. Okay?
Big dreams?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, let's talk about your song then.
Okay.
What is the secret of your song? Why is it such a special song?
Because it's about me, really. I can show myself, really. This is written for me, really. The lyrics and the voices and the, this is rhythmical but emotional song. This is me.
Beautiful. Thank you so much. I wish you a lot of good luck.
Thank you.
Hello. Can you just, for our viewers, turn around? Can you just turn around? Wow, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Is it homemade?
The dress? This is a dress from my country. But it's not designed by me, but I love to wear it because it's beautiful.
It's very beautiful. So we're talking about your song. There's a message in it, I guess. Isn't it getting too serious then for the song contest?
Too serious? I think everybody feels something about love. We all fell in love sometimes. We fall in love sometimes. And I hope that it touches everybody. That's important. Maybe it's sometimes sad, but love is sometimes hurts.
So how do you feel now? You are just a week before, or less even, before the finals, huh? How do you feel? Are you getting nervous?
Yes, of course. It's a very big contest, and with strong voices and strong performances. So yes, of course I'm nervous.
You sleep well?
Yes.
You don't have nightmares?
Not yet.
I wish you all the best. Thank you.